10 pictures of Sean, though.
Yeah, I get on camera sometimes, Jody.
Oh, it's about time.
Yeah. It's about time.
Don't feed the cameraman.
Turn it off, Jody.
No, she's not gonna follow you around the room. That's beautiful.
66 next week. That's what we have. Got good news for you. See, you can get Bud to your 69.
Oh.
Go all over that place, every place I went. Oh, you're the one that's going to get Bud to your 69.
How many times a year do you give it?
Twice.
Is this being recorded? Talking movies. Oh, Elvis. Don't say nothing bad.
We never say nothing bad.
There's all the activity for tomorrow, for the 4th.
Yeah. Have a pie eating contest, Cecil, 2 o'clock. How many pieces can you eat?
You send Alan down there.
Alan.
That's an idea.
Alan down there.
Parade is what?
9:30, 10:30.
Well, I thought they was all coming.
Oh, my. I
guess.
Yeah. Not for babysitting. Why? Okay. Who's coming?
Minnie.
Oh, we're not
going to
be here.
Who? Minnie. I seen her today. Her. What's his name?
Dawn.
Dawn of downtown, yeah. What are you doing down here?
Chewy, do something. You're a bore.
Ladies, come and buy tomorrow to pick up tea.
Who?
Tea, the cat.
Oh, how many you got left?
Priscilla.
Oh, is that all?
And Chewy.
You're keeping this, and we got one more.
Yeah.
They're back to get away.
Get her, Chewy. Chewy, bite her finger. Get her, Chewy.
In a movie.
Do you want to hold him, then you can take a picture?
Yeah. I can hold him.
Oh.
There.
Hey, Chewy. I like Chewy.
We're going to keep Chewy. Oh. He should be a big furry kitten. What are you doing?
What
you need is a piece of string with something on the end of it.
I don't want it.
Chewy, move.
That would work. An air compressor, you'll leave it out.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah. All right.
I got Chewy.
Get Chewy.
One more, I put him in the house.
Get it, Chewy.
He's sleepy. I got that kitty cat sleepy. Tomorrow. Tomorrow.
your skirt not allowed. I don't know if I can.
Running in your car, you turn on the radio. Say you don't like it, and I don't know the words. Fire.
She's like, not a good picture. Want a curtain to crib crying.
Personal.
Oh, interesting.
What is that?
Chicky.
Getting you outside. There's getting you in here. Central America, the Far East. You know, men with our experience have a lot to offer. We have a special challenge. We'll get Melinda cooking the chicken. We're a team. There's nothing we can't do. Do me a favor. Will you shut up?
You want a piece of wax paper? Is that how you do them?
Oh, no, I just need 2 teaspoons.
Oh!
You were recording before I was ready.
Did you catch him?
Nice camera.
So you could be.
You wake Chewy. Get up, Chewy.
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 Chewy, we need more action than that.
Just take the camera around. You didn't have any action on him.
Drop your fan light. There you go. Get that white thing up there. Get it.
It's a money dick figure that can't climb up your leg.
You recording that?
Mm-hmm.
Let me go there and I'll call her and she'll come to you.
Come
Come to daddy. Come to daddy. Come on. Shauna. 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 Come on. Come to your dad.
Patty cake, patty cake. Baker man.
Come to daddy. Come on. Come to daddy. Come on.
He's getting away. She's still asleep.
Patty cake. Make a patty.
Anna.
She's too boring. She's just sitting there. Make her look unnatural now.
What'd she do? Shauna, you patty cake it. Patty cake. You making patty cake, huh? Is that what you're doing?
Wake up like her mom.
Come on. This way. This way. It's all dirty. You can turn it on.
It's ready for the rag day.
I've
had this since I was a kid.
I know. It's old. It's ready for the rag day. Look.
You spend your money on it then.
Woo! Come on. Beep.
Shauna. Shauna.
Shauna.
Shauna.
Shauna.
They're on film too.
Shauna.
All the noise. You can hear everything.
All the bell ringing. What's that song they always sing? Oh, good night, sweetheart. It's time to go.
Watch it.
Hey, kid, let me out of here. Let me out! Move it.
The door. Alvin, pick her up.
She wants to stay there.
Yeah, but she can knock down.
Let's go see this camera. You like the cameras, huh?
What's that off? It's broke.
Huh? More fun, it was a chain of those balls, but she likes them better singly.
Come on. She'll pull a tablecloth and it'll get everything.
She,
did you give her something to drink at all?
She wasn't too fussy out. How come we're short a fork and a knife?
Well,
how many of us is there?
Six.
Got two extra plates.
Watch your head. Watch your head. Come here. Grandma, hold you a little bit.
Come on.
Come on.
Don't you get out of somewhere at all? Look how white you are.
I don't feel sorry. Sounds you like Barbara.
You burn.
Oh.
Let's put the whole package on.
All right.
I mean, need it anyways.
What's that?
It was born in
napkins. The age. Used to be stylish to have fair skin. Of course, they wore long dresses and they didn't have these ghostly white legs.
Look how white she is. Well, I'm the same way. He's white.
Beep!
Blue's beep, beep, beep. Up. Get up. Shauna, you gonna walk?
Up and away.
You gonna walk? Take your first step so we get our camera.
If we make her do it, she won't do it.
Come on. You wanna see Grandma? You wanna walk over here? Come on. Uh-huh.
Oh, we gotta get this side too.
Come on.
Come on.
What's that?
That's a blue cow.
Come on, you gonna walk? Come on. I'm gonna get you on camera, your first step. Come on. Come on. Come here. Come on.
Grandma.
Go get her. Come on.
You're not ready yet.
No, not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Come on. Come see me.
Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Do the moo cow.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Look at this. Come on, I ain't getting no kiss yet today. Come on. Come on. Oh, that's a big girl.
She's a big girl. Oh, you got.
Let me see you. Let me see you. Patty cake? You want patty cake? Patty cake? Make a patty cake. Hurry up. We got dirt on your hands. Patty cake. Give Grandma a kiss. You want to give Grandma a kiss? Give Grandma a kiss. You want to make a patty? Patty? Wow. Patty cake? Huh? You going to make patty cake?
You watch
cake?
The potatoes when you turn them?
Yeah. Oh. We turn them. What'd you say?
Did you turn them?
I didn't do it yet.
No, no,
no, no, no,
nose.
No, it's my nose. And it's my nose.
It's Grandma's nose.
Ah!
That's real life.
Shauna's diaper.
No.
Put off.
No.
Hey, behave, Jody. They behave. They behave.
They're
beating me.
I'm
the moon
cow. Oh, there you go. That one. Look at his
nose now. Kiss. Huh.
Yeah,
yeah,
see what it looks like.
What's ringing?
Where do they play ball?
Who's that? They're going to call everybody for supper with that, huh, Ron?
Yeah,
everybody's going to come when I hear the bell ringing.
Yeah. All the neighbors, too.
Jody. She said Jody.
Yeah?
Yeah. Did you say Jody? Huh? Say Aunt Jody. Yeah, you did. Huh. You said Dodie. You couldn't say Jody. Huh. Oh, that nice breeze. Isn't that a nice breeze? Oh, that's so nice. Did you get your kids up in the trailer seat? You want to lay down? You want to sit down? You want a drink? You want a drink? You want to see the kids? A patty cake. He wanted to make patties. You don't want no juice.
Oh.
You want to make patty cake, huh?
Maybe she might be thirsty.
This portion of Guiding Light is presented by New Orleans Maxi Pads. Get thin maxis, minis, and patty liners to
record the maxi
pads. Guiding lights on, Cecil. Put it on Guiding Light.
I don't know.
Now I realize I have a few ethical miscalculations.
Go watch it.
No, we're watching the television.
Is it in there,
Shauna? She don't look at the picture that close. She's just beating on the TV. She's too close to it to see herself.
Look at that. Look at the baby. There's the baby.
And she only see the back of her head in the TV when she turns around. Look at the baby. Look over there.
Oh. Look at the baby.
In the front of her instead of the back. I just reported the cord, Cecil. Oh, she's getting the picture back. She's getting the
potatoes.
She's getting the potatoes.
You turn
the
potatoes. Look at that baby. Yeah, come here. Come here. Look at the baby. Look at that baby.
baby? Who is that? Who is that baby? Who's that baby on there? Is that baby Shauna? Is that baby Shauna?
She's used to looking at pictures on the wall at home. She likes it.
But she doesn't, she'll miss it.
No, it's got a cover on it.
Oh, she's doing the same. Oh, you're just taking it and just putting it right on television.
Who's that baby? Who's that baby?
She don't look at that.
Oh, I got good bounces.
What time did you put them on? What are you doing?
Don't turn it.
Color's not right. You didn't set it up for inside?
Yeah, it's not.
What?
Alvin, you can probably put the chicken on.
Come and help.
I got it.
Anna?
I
guess we don't need to go. Who you see? Who's out there? Mommy. Red Mommy. You gotta turn around and look the other way. You're looking the wrong way.
Look at Uncle Cecil.
Turn around over there. Look at that.
Hey.
Look over there. Do the patty cake for the camera. Patty cake.
Do you see yourself on there?
Yeah, she does.
I'm
just looking at something.
Show me look. Panicky,
panicky. Baby.
Suck her thumb. Well, we didn't get her sucking her thumb yet.
She's
looking over there somewhere. She was looking, but wouldn't I see her eyes right straight?
No, you'd see there. If she's looking at the camera, you'd see her straight ahead. But since she's looking down.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Show me get the baby. Put her on the floor, see if she'll get it.
Can't
see
the baby now.
Get the baby.
Look at that baby. Look on the television. Yay, look at the baby.
That's a nice finger, Cecil.
He wants her mama.
Huh? Are you getting hungry? Maybe that's your problem. You see your mom and want food. Does your mommy have food for you? Get what you want.
Somebody hiding behind the door. Alvin.
Alvin, she's still fussing. You put her bed in.
Where's
anyway.
There's Melinda.
You could.
Is she even just laying up there?
I guess. She's showing the tape from the day.
Not all of it.
Are you in it?
Look at me there. I look sick looking. Look at how white my hair is.
Hey, you ain't much wearing
it. I'm getting old. Just my hair is white.
On the fans.
Don't feel bad. Look at my hair, whatever.
And it's like half a place, and then did the next batter's off to the
top. He did this one to Kurt, and Kurt's still on third base, and then some other guy's up the bat, and you never see Kurt again.
Cecil, who's your girl? Or don't you have one of them?
I do.
this clapper shrunk. So tiny now, it hardly even makes a noise. See, so pick movies of the baby. You want a button, Cecil? Boo.
You picking up her last?
Mm-hmm. Put a fork through it. See what it's done about.
Yeah,
have to get you ready, okay?
Before anyone else.
Why is Jody eating? Jody.
What?
Can't you wait?
Oh, no.
Sit down. Apparently, you can get the potatoes.
Here, hold that.
Get them.
I'll put them on the side of the plate.
Sometimes you get
blacker.
I like it to be.
I should have put it
in the it's crispy. It's not burnt.
You want to leave it on a little bit longer?
No, it's done.
She's a pretty girl. Be done.
Where are you going to sit? You going to sit up here?
She's
going
to
sit here?
Okay.
Here, we need
the
dripping everywhere.
Here, put it on the
plate. I'm going to move the grill so we don't get smoked out.
I'm going to let her chew on a chicken bone when she gets done eating. She'll like that.
Cecil!
Say, come on!
I'm starved.
That's when me and Jody went to Walt Disney World.
We didn't go.
Yes, we did. You didn't even remember you had such a good time, she forgot all about it. Is that where I live?
No. Just to be here in the picture.
Keep doing that. See, you take your picture, it makes a baby cry. Good. Good use of the viewfinder. Boring stuff, Jody. No, Jody, the black gray button.
Oh. Can I put him on pause? No, I want to zoom.
Zoom? Don't zoom my feet. Dear me.
What does she do to her toes?
You gotta keep them in the picture, Jody.
Just the Wicked Witch of the West.
Look at her. She's purple.
It's her ugly feet. Get them
she
off
can
there.
Picture Galvin's.
They're really ugly. Where'd her head go? How come I can't see you?
This is all being filmed by Jody, by the way. These pictures with nothing in them.
Oh, there's Shauna's tent outside. Isn't that exciting?
You missed the birds eating the bones.
Birds eating the bone. How about a picture of my ugly car? Can't see it through the window ledge.
No, you can't.
Let's take a picture of Alvin outside on the porch.
You can't find him.
Yes, I can. Except he moved.
And we're not going to be able to see that.
Look at how pretty.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Go. Bye. Walk yourself. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Wrong
button, Jody. I'm trying to zoom.
That's not the zoom.
Where's
zoom?
The zoom?
It's those things below the gray button that say W and T on them. W means wide, T means tight, I guess. I feel like I'm in the Rocky Horror Picture Show. Yeah. Now you're shaking me. Oh, gee whiz, great. I'm
trying to make you sick.
Stop it.
Well, that's what you did to everybody. You take a picture of their eyes, their eyebrows. Take a picture of his part now. Look at the dandruff.
Howdy.
It's getting wobbly, Cecil.
I'm going to make you feel weird.
Take a picture of his boogies.
Knock it off. Turn it off.
His arm.
Is it still on? Yeah, she's still on, but she's too close.
Uh-uh.
It's not focusing right. I can tell I'm looking at the TV. Go wide. Wider.
Oh, there we go. There's your knee. We'll go down to the floor to get your foot.
We'll erase this.
No, we won't. Yeah, I was breathing.
Jody, the special effects wizard.
You should have went into the film business, Jody.
I think she'd be good at it.
Well, Shauna got a tape in front of her face.
You took a picture of these already, Jody.
We gotta make them breathe.
Jody, when are we gonna get to put up Kurt's ball game?
Never.
Jody, it's already 5:30. I gotta put it on.
Kurt's ball game.
Titles.
Oh, he wants you to film it for him. Oh dear.
Nothing else exciting.
Yeah, turn
Let's
it off.
Let's take a picture of this egg.
Focus it.
It's too, you're too close.
Just run it back and take this off of there. This isn't worth shooting.
Yeah, Jody, this isn't worth shooting.
There's the wallpaper.
You got plenty of that.
Turn it off now.
Make everybody sick now. Sipping them around the room. There's half of Melinda's head.
She still has it on.
On her head?
Oh, I can do better with the viewfinder.
Yeah, it's easier with the viewfinder, Jody.
Little rabbit. Flowers. It's in time, 5:30.
At 09 for
seconds, probably.
That's a channel.
No, couldn't be.
I can't figure out how.
Yeah.
We're in the outfield first.
Where's Kurt play?
He probably play second or short. Shortstop.
I see a clinger.
Here comes a clinger. Cling on. PD's pitching. There's a Klingon. Klingon!
Left stick, how you doing?
Okay.
Who is he?
Tom Klinger.
Is that Chuck Blystone over there?
Wearing the red?
Yeah.
That's Tony Shaw. That's Dave Lebowski over there and Jim Brubaker over here. People this Barbara was babysitting for.
This is too far out.
What crowd?
This is too far out, Teddy.
Why? Zoom in.
What?
Can't even see. How come it's green?
What?
Can't you move it any closer?
Yeah.
How come it's not like a normal color? Oh, because I'm looking through my sunglasses, huh? I can figure out why everything was like a dark color.
Is that
five?
I caught him catching that ball.
Did you?
Uh-huh.
Oh, boy. Back it up. Uh-oh. He's going to be a hitter. This team ain't very good.
Bear ball!
Bear! Bear! Bear!
Where's that runner?
On second.
Did the other guy score? Easy, Daddy, doing this.
Isn't it?
No.
I didn't think it would be. It's too much stuff to keep track of. That's why they have three or four cameras at the regular ball game.
They allowed to steal bases?
What did he do?
He was caught between first and second, and they threw the ball at the guy, and Tom Cleaner was running home. They pulled the ball, so Kurt ran to third.
I think I got it all. Where's that? I don't know if I saw it or not.
Outside. I'll find my stand. on that one.
Whoa. Easy base.
Up.
Wait.
Nice one. Oh, nice one.
Kurt's my brother.
Okay, which one's your brother?
Kurt.
Kurt. Huh. Yeah, that makes sense. You look a lot like him.
There you go. Get in there, buddy.
Oh, go on.
The room's hanging already.
So was I to
steps out
the way.
Okay, no outs. Let's go. Keep it going. Let's go.
Good hitter.
Oh, we need some runs.
No outs.
Start something. Go, 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 go! Come on, Jimmy, move it! Get him on that green.
Nice going.
Oh, it's been on the ball. much it shouldn't.
I agree.
It shouldn't. It should stop.
Let's go, Lyden.
I see. He didn't have second. I thought he had.
Yeah, he was right here. He was standing on the back because they thought he had it.
Play up.
All right,
I'm out.
What reaction? All right, boy.
Come on, buddy.
Come
some photographer.
Everybody wait. I made my own movie.
Yeah, you gotta see Jody's movie.
Do you, like, can you get them right away?
Yeah.
Right, what he has on his shirt.
You got it on the green.
Yeah, I gotta turn around and get them. Yes, they do. Some of them are looking down.
Oh, don't you dare!
I'm getting the pitcher's follow through right now. Well, I thought Ron was here.
I think he left. He's not. He was standing up there.
He was, but he told my mom he was leaving. He wasn't standing.
Go, 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 go!
I didn't even know he was coming out here. He didn't have to bring me up.
He could have drove with somebody.
I think
he drove with
you. Let's go to the parents for a few minutes, and then we'll go home. It'll be time that everybody will be home.
But,
I'm gonna take this to Karen's house.
It's not exciting.
No, his games are always boring.
They get way ahead, they're not excited.
No,
I think I'm gonna go to sleep.
But we're taking this long to be over.
I don't wanna get home.
We'll have to go to Karen's and learn.
I don't wanna go home because my dad's been the dishes for
now. She just gets all up in arms and then she won't.
Yeah, well, she didn't see you around, probably she didn't hear you talk, and I was here, you know. She was fine. She was fine till I ready for her to bed. She started fussing about. She started fussing about 7:15. I said to me, she's rubbing her eyes. I'll get her another bottle and put her to bed. Well, I went up and changed her pants, and she started fussing and crying. And I tried. Well, I thought
she always cries when we change her pants.
Okay, then I thought I'd feed her down here while they were here, and she didn't want no more milk.
Nice.
She drank that other bottle all. And I thought, well, I'll get another bottle and, you know, warm it. But she didn't want it. So she starts crying. I said, what am I going to do? How am I going to get a hold of you guys?
So you called the church, right?
Right, and somebody answered the phone. Someone answered the phone.
You were fortunate you had somebody.
No way I could get a hold of them. They were going to Karen and Ellen's.
So that was funny. I said, boy, how'd you find out? I said, just called out of the church. She said,
well, David Tobias came over and said, tell Melinda that your mom called and the baby's fussing.
They heard about it on the prayer chain.
I was glad I could get a hold of it.
Little geese taking all of your pictures.
So then I put her back in the buggy and I was
you
going.
Mean, she's doing all
you
the talking.
You mean
back in the
oh, you mean you took her? Well, that's all already.
No, that red light's flashing up in the front there. It's on. Is there a little red light flashing?
Taking
yeah.
There.
Yeah. Yep.
He's taking yours. See the red eye there?
Yeah, the red eye.
Well, I thought. That's why I wondered a while ago I saw it when he had it over this way. I wondered what that blinking light was.
Yeah, that means it's on.
Is that supposed to be a job for you?
No.
Just a hobby.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I did some work for this guy, you know, and he paid me.
I'm tired. Have you been a good girl? I worked with you. I come home. Melinda got stuff when I sat and ate it.
No, you helped me.
Got the potatoes ready. And she took a picture of the
we gotta
fire.
Get rid of this pole here, Mom. It's blocking the view.
Well, why do you have the pole in?
What?
Why do you have the pole in?
I don't know. It's probably holding up the roof.
Your phone ring. Oh, what's his name? Shelly called. Call her back. I told her to come visit.
Shelly!
Ooh, Shelly.
Shelly, you're gonna get your head chopped off.
Of course.
She's alive.
What?
Must do.
You want to make
the
hair?
How
about
it, Joey?
So I told her to come over, too.
Once get everybody.
My mom and dad must be on their way.
Do they come in here?
Yeah.
All right, we'll film them, too.
They're coming to meet Alvin and Melinda. They didn't meet them Sunday. I guess not. We left her right now. There's mother and daughter, don't they?
Oh, cock, get that out of your mouth.
Her daughter's getting as big as her mother.
Growing up fast.
Yeah, I'll
see. Now you're growing.
Look, get them side by side, Cecil.
I had it before.
Just to look at the camera. Yeah.
Look at the camera,
see.
Michelle, or you'll look like you're high.
We're losing some.
Look at the camera and then
look there and get like it.
See your eyeballs.
How do you do that?
You're on unemployment though, aren't you?
How's
yeah,
she,
finally.
How's she making out here, okay?
You gonna come?
As long as I'm here.
You gonna come?
She was fussing whenever her mother wasn't around.
Look at Cecil. Oh, you're such a pretty baby. You're such a pretty baby.
She used to their mother rocking and rocking.
It's a
she likes to get down and, and crawl around. She don't like to be held very long.
Hello. How are you, huh? How are you doing?
Active kid.
It was good in nursery yesterday. Drank that bottle down like nothing.
Do you want to get paid? Baby,
Santa. Tried to put her in bed and it didn't work. Where's Paula at? I thought she was coming too.
She's coming with my mom and dad.
Oh, is she? She had your dad. Her mom had to go pick your dad up.
Yep.
How's Jim doing, Minnie?
Okay. I haven't seen him for a while.
Comes in the store once in a great while, but other than that.
He don't even come to go to Foodland all the time. He goes to different stores.
Yeah.
We go to Hawkins Camera
Dog. You know where he lives. He lives out where we live.
Yeah.
Oops, I can't find her.
Yeah, I go to USAVE most of the time. That's where I was today.
He goes up there. He goes up to USAVE.
Yeah, look. There, and then I went to Foodland and got their specials.
You can look at the TV.
So.
Hey,
look.
That's what they do. They go one place to another. I go to Foodland all the time. No, I mean the Shop and Save, and then sometimes I see a bargain, I go up to Foodland.
Yeah. Now they had some things on sale at Foodland cheaper than they do on the USAVE, so I had to pick it up down at Foodland.
Shoes.
Most of the time it's a lot cheaper at USAVE. Mm. Cool-wee.
Thank you.
Okay.
Showing him four things you can smell like Cecil's shoes.
You're silly, you're just a silly baby.
Come over here. Look. Shauna, she's down Lancaster. Oh, that's nice. She has no interest. How long are they going to be gone? I think they'll be home tomorrow. Look at the baby.
Look at the baby.
Later,
is she on just having weeks vacation or
baby.
What? How does that work? Or she works all the
baby.
Time, right? She's
yeah.
not
Look at
off
the
while
baby.
The kids are off.
No, she gets vacation time.
Yeah, but she's not off. All
she's not off summer.
She works in the summer too.
She's getting hyper on me.
She gets vacation time.
Yeah.
I don't know whether she gets a couple weeks or what.
Two or three.
Shauna.
I think.
Shauna. Hey, Shauna.
She said, maybe.
Come here.
I think.
Come here.
Look
at her. Oh, that'll be good.
Yay. But you don't get it all at one time.
Yeah.
It's equal amount.
Come here. Shauna. I got my vacation. I don't either. I just have to go to compare prices because I know them pretty well.
Depends what you buy.
Look at the camera.
No.
Michelle, look at Cecil.
I look like a dumb jigaboo.
Kathy.
Well, you're more in the dark.
Same kind of complexion as Kevin has. Only Kevin has
same
a perm.
Hair.
Kevin has a perm, yeah.
He was there yesterday.
Yeah,
Michelle's making herself
funny.
Beautiful. She's there. Well,
I used to see him like that.
Oh.
And I saw Junior up at the mall on Saturday.
Did you?
At Westmoreland Mall.
Oh.
Had some kind of snazzy
Look at
pants
her
on.
Her head.
Oh.
They were plaid, you know, stripes up and down, sideways. And Fred was going to say, "Ooh, look at them pants." And
look in the TV.
Good thing he did because
he looked up and saw that it was Junior and Sis.
I think Lucille saw them up there.
Yeah, they look haggard. They lost too much weight. Their faces go like they just hang on.
Was they
just,
on
like
a diet
instead of.
Was they on a diet that they lost?
Yeah, both of them.
Oh.
You know how Junior used to have that bushy hair before, now it's all straight.
Make sure they come in here.
They're coming.
You make it straight for
them. Hi, little baby. Come here and see me. Come on.
No, it's, he's just running.
Oh, there's that phone.
He's just running it in. Come on.
She's still behind the couch.
Yes, it's not.
You
want
to take her? Then tell me when I come in.
I can't get mobile that quick.
Oh, you can hold her.
Chase her around the house.
She gets worn out being passed around too much. She likes to play on the floor.
Well, she smells like a baby. She got powder all over.
She's supposed to be in bed, but didn't work.
Roger, Cecil didn't want you to come in.
All right, wait.
Dad, come here.
I want Sandy to come in here, too.
How are you doing?
It's about 5 times.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Like our lazy boy, we have it.
Dad! Dad.
Ben.
Said
hello.
Hi.
Dad, come here.
See you again.
Huh? Yeah.
Dad.
Bathroom.
Michelle.
He's getting a close up of your braces, Missy.
Yeah.
Oh, hi there. That's helping.
That
was cute.
There, that's better.
Where's Tracy?
Oh, Roger got some color to him.
Chrissy,
sit down.
Watch out, Paula.
He gives me color.
Oh, look at that.
Get a little thin one top, huh, Dad?
You should have your hair cut.
You do a kind of funny
thing. I don't like myself.
I wash my
You need one.
Yeah.
You've got plenty of curls.
What's his name?
Roger Kellerman.
Smile.
Is that her dad?
Smile.
Yeah. I can't.
He's being an amateur.
Sandy's behind the chair.
I've
had enough of this movie stuff. It's been since 12 o'clock. I don't have any more funny stuff to do.
She's been lining it up ever since.
You want to see Jody?
She calls you rides when you're eating, you take the movies up. Yeah.
Jody's sitting there, and she's there.
There's a close-up of Jody's face.
Did he take you in the bathroom? Did he take you in the bathroom?
Almost.
He wanted to follow you in, Dad, but he said if he had it on his shoulder.
Look at her.
Look at
that TV,
Paula.
Look at the camera, Paula.
Paula, stop picking your nose.
He has to go to bed and get up at 3 o'clock instead of working at 4 in the morning. So he's working 4 to 9.
Shauna, somebody's coming.
Look! Look! Look, Shauna! Look here!
He's working Saturday and
look!
Sunday.
Look!
She'll just look at you.
She thinks you're funny.
Hey, look.
Because he's working Saturday to Sunday, and I'm working Saturday.
Look at the TV.
I mean, Saturday's okay, but the Sunday's fine.
What are we doing Sunday?
Going to church, are you?
Working Sunday afternoon, yeah.
Look!
Yeah. Now I start work at 9.
She sees herself in there. She saw herself.
I don't know. I don't. Whatever's on the calendar. I don't have any plans.
Yeah. Get your hair done.
Patty cake.
We'll come outside and enjoy the ice cream.
Patty cake.
Ice cream. Hey,
we are so
good. We
don't
want to hear no lip
balm. We went to Bronx.
Stop.
Please come on outside with that camera. We went to Bronx.
It's too dark.
No, let him here.
And I go to Peanut Butter.
You got to run in, Mom. You
can
run. Sure. Yeah, Dave's 20 now.
Are you filming now or what?
What's your name?
Wait a minute.
Oh, that guy is wide.
Is
it's getting real dark now.
Banana split. What thing do you look for that? What thing?
Well, you can look through there. Can you see in there?
Yeah.
But it's getting too dark. If they turn the light on, it'd be okay.
Mother! Mother!
Look behind you!
But I sure will wake you up.
How do you turn
around? Yes, it did!
You're not filming all the time unless he pushes
the button. No.
Oh, it's on.
Was it on when I had it?
I don't know.
Hey, Cecil, take a picture of us. Come here, Michelle.
Say, do you want ice cream?
No. I'm busy. Sean,
what gear car doing
out there?
What?
Look, Sandy. Cop car. There. Everybody looks for Sandy.
I don't even know what he's talking about.
Can I take you around the agents?
Sean, I got out of
that.
I got a story.
Get them both in the picture.
Aw, Sean was going to come see me.
Oh, hey, we ate a whole ice cream.
Not people here.
Yeah, enough. You can go home. Know. Good enough.
Send me here. Come see me.
She wants more attention. That's why she's going to go.
Done.
Here.
Ooh.
No, it's
Roger. Hey. I said hello. We said hello, buddy.
How are you?
That's Melinda.
Is that good?
Okay. Where's the ice cream?
More?
Yes, Sam.
You know what?
Cecil like it.
You made me get it on my face, Shauna.
Me and the wife did too.
Hey, Jody, I thought you were
going to
take a handspring out.
I did. You missed it.
I'm taking a
picture.
I'll do it
again.
Shauna.
Cecil, that's the best
rich kid. Show him. Hey, Paula.
Good. Good shot, Shauna. Take her lap again.
I just put it away.
I'm going to get you.
I want to get it.
Oh. Maybe that's her problem.
I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you.
Getting older,
Paul. Yeah. Yeah.
one he's
he
eating. Yours,
he ate my cum.
He eat his own nice.
Pinky! I know! Pinky!
When she gets tired, she
Pinky! You can't laugh out of that.
Thank you.
drum and the blood drum.
David on with Big David.
I saw that. Thank you.
right. Spectator. I didn't get Nadine very much.
She's on the other side.